National Weather Service in Jackson, Kentucky has issued a tornado warning for southeastern Luro County, northern Knox County, southern Clay County until 4:15 a.m. At 3:45 a.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Bertha Station, 47 miles northwest of Barberville, moving northeast at 70 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Jarvis around 3:50 a.m. Found around 3:55 a.m. Ogle around 4 a.m. Plank around 4:05 a.m. Other locations in the path of this tornadic thunderstorm include Creekville. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 4:15 a.m. for the following counties in Kentucky, Knox, and Laurel.